long ago in the year 1517, a monk by the name of Martin Luther posted 95 mistakes that he saw of the Catholic Church and posted it on the doors of All Saints Church and called it the 95 Theses. This greatly angered the authorities, and by the Emperor's Edict of Worms, no one was to be affiliated with Martin Luther. After this incident, Martin Luther continued to stray away from the Catholic Church and founded his own form of Christianity. But that was a little too boring for our tastes, so we added this bit in.
The Luther fellow again. He posted a list of our flaws on our very doors. He must be stopped.
We've all seen this coming.
We have a point there. He has taken this too far. This cannot be overlooked. Write my words down and tell it to him in person. Unless his defiant actions are ceased, Martin Luther will be cut off from the Catholic Church.
By the absolute order of our valiant, awe-inspiring, fearless leader, Kim Jong-un, Pope Leo X. Unless his defiant actions are seized, Martin Luther will be excommunicated from the church. Yes.
And that's that. Tell of your pope that I will not back down until he himself backs down from his self-made throne.
We heard you had a job for us.
Yes. Thank you for coming, gentlemen. You see, I think the Pope had to tyrant for long enough. I was hoping you would what's the reward?
You're at your command.
Okay. What can be done, and how does he have the guts to go against me?
Perhaps we should ask God for his divine.
Silent fool! I am God. Anything that can happen and will happen will be done by me.
Yes, sir.
We have no choice. We'll have to get him.
Who, sir?
Send for a man by the name of Charles Lee.
It will be done, sir.
You've called.
Thank you for coming. Have you heard of a man by the name of Martin Luther? You see, that very man has a nuisance to my reign and security. He must be dealt with.
Your wish is my command.
Now, obviously, this scene never happened. There was no such thing as two assassins that tried to.
Who goes there?
Friends of the Pope.
Well, I'm afraid you two will have to take your leave. The Pope isn't seeing anyone today. Perhaps another day. I used to be an adventurer just like you. And then I do-
Pardon the intrusion.
Be sure to keep low. Don't make a lot of noises. We don't want the guards to see us. We're sounding any alarms.
Too late for that now. Just get this over with quickly.
When we find the Pope, kill him on sight.
There they are!
Go, go, go!
Get me off!
You guys are going in.
Battle completed.
Yes, more ammo.
Oh boy. Get back, I say.
What? Wrong time period!
Oh yeah!
You are my brother, Anakin! I mean, Charles!
You're so foolish. I've been working for the Pope this whole time.
Why would you do that to me?
He had money you didn't have.
Oh.
looks like it is all in the wrist.
So with the Pope out of the picture, Martin Luther started his own church, and it became known as the Lutheran Churches.
Sir! He looks...
Bruh.
It's okay, we'll cut and then restart back. What are you doing?
Bruh.
Why are you zooming in?
Oh.
Bruh.
Alright, start right there.
Go. You can go now. Hello?
Action!
And Ethan.
Is she recording this?
No.
No.
He's recording it.
I know. Why does my shoes have to go have no grip for this freaking thing?
Don't die, bruh.
Why do you use your shoes have grip right now? That's not fair.
Just cause.
Okay, ready? We're shooting right now. Just go when you want.
Yeah.
Wait, okay, look.
Snap.
Look at the body, just keep going.
Do I need to turn around?
No, just not yet.